Hi everyone, welcome to the Georgian Music Room at Quantabrook House. My name is Daniela Sakari.
I'm George Reynolds and we'll be accompanied by Martin Parks.
My name is Elsa Ruchamou, I'm a mezzo-soprano and my pianist is Martin Parks.
I'm John Yeyan Jones and thank you so much for joining us in this recital. Accompanying me is the wonderful Robin Humphreys.
I am Olivia Carroll and I will be accompanied by Sylvia Magani. This aria is from Massenet's Manon. Manon is talking about all the exciting things that she's just seen on her train journey.
Our next piece is Papageno's suicide aria from Mozart's Die Zauberflöte. Papageno has been promised his love, Papagena, and is searching and searching, but can't find her. And his efforts seem fruitless.
Papageno. Schöne, vergebens. Ach, sie ist verloren, ich bin zum Unglück schon geboren. Ich plaudete, plaudete, und das war schlecht, und drum geschieht es mir schon recht, drum geschieht es mir schon recht. Seit ich gekostet diesen Wein, seit ich das schöne Weibchen sah, so brennt im Herzens Kämmerlein, so zwickt es hier, so zwickt es da. Papagena, Herzenfeindchen, Papagena, liebes Träubchen. Siehst umsonst, es ist vergebens, wieder bin ich meines Lebens. Sterben mag der Lieb ein End, wenn's im Herzen noch so brennt. Diesem Mond da will ich zieren, missfällt. Gute Nacht, du falsche Welt, weil du böse an mir handelst, mir kein schönes Kind zu banden. So ist aus, so sterbe ich. Schöne Mädchen, denkt an mich, schöne Mädchen, denkt an mich. Will sich einer um mich armen, ich hänge noch erbarmen. Wo soll das ich diesmal sein? Rumpfet nur, ja oder nein? Rumpfet nur, ja oder nein? Keiner hört mich. Alles stille, 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 stille. Also ist es euer Wille. Papa, geh noch frisch hinauf. Ende deinen Lebenslauf. Papa, geh noch frisch hinauf. Nun, ich warte noch, es sei, ich warte noch, nun, es sei, bis man zählt, eins, zwei, drei. Eins! Zwei! Drei. Nun wohlan, es bleibt dabei. Nun wohlan, es bleibt dabei. Weil mich nichts zurückhält. Gute Nacht, du falsche Welt. Gute Nacht, du falsche Welt.
Podrugi milie is an aria from Pikidama by Tchaikovsky. Polina is in front of all her friends, singing a really dark and intense romance. My dear friends, you all look so happy. You're living in a joyful world. I lived also in that world. But from my happiness, I question myself, what did I find? What did I find? What did I find? A grave.
Thank you.
These next songs were written by Ibe, and they were actually written for a 1931 film about the adventures of Don Quixote. There are four songs. The first one, you can imagine Don Quixote sitting in his library and starting to imagine these adventures that he's about to go on. The second, of his love of Dulcinea. The third, about how she inspires him towards these adventures. And lastly, he is reassuring his sidekick Sancho that although he is dying, his legacy will live on in his books.
Next, we will perform C'est by Poulenc. This is a poem by Louis Aragon that describes the crossing of the Bridge of C'est and mourning France's tragic history.
Et les chansons
A Chloris by Han is a French melody speaking about love. Chloris, if you love me, no one can be more happier than me. Death will be inopportune to come and change my fortune. Even ambrosia is nothing to compare to the charm of your eyes.
In 2007, Dove wrote an opera based on the story Pinocchio. This next aria is sung by the Blue Fairy who watches over him.
Oh.
Next, we will perform Sole e Amore. This is a sweet little song by Puccini that quotes the music from his Act 3 of La Bohème, however, changes the libretto to a beautiful description of waking up to the sunshine.
To begin with, we have the three saltwater ballads by Frederick Kiel, with poems by John Masefield. The first, Port of Many Ships. Second, possibly the most famous of Kiel's songs, Trade Winds. And lastly, Mother Carey.
Trees, and day long and night long the cool
Our next piece is Look Through the Port from Britten's Billy Budd. Billy has been sentenced to death and is spending his last night in a prison cell. He's wrestling with his mortality and the pain that his death will cause his shipmates, not himself.
I am.
But Donald, he has promised to stand by the plank. So I'll shake a friendly hand and I sink. But no, no.
We now take a slight detour to the genre of English art song. This next song was written by Roger Quilter and is called The Spring Is at the Door.
Our next piece is Silent Noon by Vaughan Williams, one of the greatest English songs ever written and my personal favourite. It's one lover saying how nature's beauty is enhanced by that person being.
Like rosy blue. sun-searched groves. The dragonfly hangs like a blue thread loosened from the sky. So this winged car is dropped to us from
At the River, from the cycle The Old American Songs by Copland, is about the journey to reach the river, which represents death.
Next, we have an English song by Roger Quilter, It's one of my absolute favourites, and it's Go Lovely Rose.
Next, we will perform Voyage à Paris by Poulenc. This is a joyful little song describing the wonders of leaving a rural town for Paris.
For our last song, I'll be singing The Green-Eyed Dragon by Wolseley Charles. But before that, I'd like to thank Robin Humphreys for playing so wonderfully during this recital. And finally, thank you, the audience, for tuning in. I really hope you've enjoyed it, and hopefully, I'll see you soon.
Lived a fair princess, most beautiful and charming. Her father, the king, was a wicked old thing with manners most alarming, and always on the front door mat a most ferocious dragon sat. It
in each of the 13 tales you might beware. Take care and creep up on tiptoes. Then hurry up the stairs and say your prayers and duck your heads, your pretty girly head beneath the clothes.
Next, we have an English song by Roger Quilter, one of my absolute favourites. It's called...
She sings that living without his love is worse than death.
Oh, it's worth it.
That is quite a good bit.
Okay, okay. Why don't you, if this is the case, deliver that line to that other camera?
Oh. How do I explain that?
And then you, why I did that? Because just before I went, oh, this is going well.